Katie LeClaire's career began in 2005, when she made her first appearance on Veronica Mars, 2004. This jump started a series of minor roles and small appearances in movies and TV shows. She got her breakout role starring as a deaf teenager, Daphne Vasquez, who finds out she was taken home by the wrong family in ABC Family Switched at Birth, 2011.